April is Science Month here in Korea, and although some of us might still think science is too difficult to enjoy, more and more people have been visiting Korea's National Science Museum, raising the profile of science in the country. Our Park Se-young has more.
Since relocating to Daejeon in 1990, the National Science Museum has received more than 30 million visitors. The museum welcomes about 1.5 million visitors a year and is said to have broken new ground in Korea's history of science exhibitions. Visitors can learn about the history of science while taking part in a range of activities.
Aside from the hands-on activities, I like that there was a variety of displays with detailed descriptions.
The museum, open from Tuesday to Sunday and on holiday Mondays, offers free admission with the exception of some facilities. It also provides a free English guide program once a day for foreign visitors upon reservation.
I believe we've grown to become a world-class museum. I think that we should bring about qualitative changes and provide a variety of in-depth activities in the future.
By working to increase the popularity of science, the museum hopes to serve as a central hub for hands-on exhibits and scientific research in the future. Park Se-young, Arirang News.